A 5-year-old boy with autism had to watch his small dog get viciously attacked and killed by 2 larger dogs in the Mission Creek Greenway on Sunday.
We saw at least 2 men on the ground wrestling 2 pit bulls off of a little dog, and these 2 pit bulls had this little dog each by one side, and they were just tearing him from both ends, and there's blood everywhere. And my boyfriend and I jumped in, we tried to do what we could do, and I believe there was another lady trying to help. One would kind of let go, and then the other one would be so locked on, and then they would switch. So there was not really a chance for us to get the dogs both away at the same time until it was so far gone and the dog's injuries were so severe. I was fighting with everything I had, and we all were, and it wasn't enough to even phase the dogs, really. Man told my boyfriend he was going to go get washed up and come back, but he never came back. So he just left those dogs there, and animal control came and took them away. And I believe they're being held at the shelter. The little boy was there, and he saw everything happen, and can't imagine what that little boy is going through, and the parents trying to explain to him while being so upset themselves.
A GoFundMe page has been created to help cover the cost of the vet bills. For Castanet News, I'm Alanna Kelly in Kelowna.
Read letters to the editor in our letters section under the opinion button in the yellow masthead. Email your letters to letters@castanet.net.